Maybe he's the only guy that I know that could pay for a prostitute and still end up in the friend zone.
Hey,